it is about 200 years of slavery. We know for the independence of India, our whole country fought against the British. For the freedom, many people had to give their lives. We know the most senior leader, Mahatma Gandhi, leader the whole movement. And another side, our another charampanthi leader, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, fought and another, our first been foreign to root out the British from India. After a longer joint movement, our country got freedom from the on 15th August 1947 from the Mountbatten. So we should remember our freedom fighters when this is a historical occasion, and we should learn that we have the blood of such fighters in our body. We should follow the path they showed us. Thank you.
From British rule, British ruled over India for more than 200 years. Till England that divided us and controlled us. The sons of freedom fighter sacrificed the life for the freedom of country. Most of them were not to break. We are a free India. We are a free country. We have own government and to do anything under the sun. But still, we are struggling with poverty, corruption, terrorism, sex trafficking, rapes, riots, caste discrimination, gender inequality. But 72 years back, we had an excuse that the foreign powers ruled us. So we cannot literally blame governments. At last, I want to say, we should have to create such an environment where we can observe the tradition. We have everything in our country. Just to need a cooperative mentality to help one another. I will request everybody to avoid the superiority complete from our brain and to work up to the last moment of our life for the peace and development of our nation. Thank you. Hands up!